Coming and hit me with a garbage can.
That fucking butcher man, he's gonna fucking die if I grab all that scar in the neck of his.
Get this remorse.
Fucking
exactly 1 month ago, you and Butcher screwed me out of my world heavyweight title. Tonight is my chance to regain that title for the fans. Yeah! The people! Because I truly am the people's champion! Yeah! Woo! So Dangerous, prepared for me to open a can of whoop-ass on you? If you try to interfere, the both of you Rudy Poos will be out cold. And that's when you'll realize that T-Bone 420 just smoked your ass.
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to KWF Backyard Bash 2000. Tonight's main event is for the heavyweight something. And it's scheduled for one fall with no disqualifications. Introducing first, tonight's special referee, Butcher! And next, accompanied by his manager, the lovely Mary Jane, former heavyweight champion of the world. He's the original innovator of violence. Boat. Woo! Dr. Dash Dangerous.
Yeah.
Jesus. I hear you in the backstage area whining and crying about how you want a title shot. Well, I say save the drama for your mama. Because if you want to fuck with me, I want to fuck with you. Oh, hell yeah. So, I'm going to get you in the middle of that ring. I'm going to beat you within an inch of your life. And you will realize that T-Bone 420 just smoked your ass.
We're at the ticket booth. We're gonna see if we can get some tickets for the KWF. Hello?
I don't need to be smacking at it. I said 1 minute, please.
Oh, okay. Hello? Can I get some KWF tickets for T-Bone? And, Dr. Dangerous, please. KWF tickets. You have two?
No, we don't.
You don't have KWF tickets?
Nope.
Well, where am I supposed to go for these tickets, huh?
No clue.
Hello, where am I supposed to go for tickets, huh? No tickets, no money, huh? Yes, I need two KWF tickets. You have tickets?
I'm sorry, what?
You have tickets here for the KWF Kini Wrestling Fest? Featuring T-Bone and Dr. Dangerous, you have those tickets?
Yeah, No.
We need some tickets. Where can I find these tickets? I'll pay you, you give me the tickets. What do you think?
The box office?
I'm gonna whip T-Bone and Dr. Dangerous' ass at the booth. At the booth. You got KW tickets or no?
No.
Oh. Well then, you're no help. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yo, hello, how you doing?
What can I get for you?
Two KWF tickets. You got those?
Two what?
Tickets to the KWF wrestling match, you know, featuring T-Bone and Dr. Dangerous.
No, we have no such tickets.
Mary Jane's in it, we got Chet the Ref, and we also got Bum the Butcher. What do you got? You got tickets?
No.
Okay, we're not gonna be able to pay you then, because you don't got no tickets. So, what we gonna have to do here is, I'm gonna have to whoop T-Bone's ass if you don't get me the tickets, you know what I mean? And he ain't gonna like that. So, could you get me those tickets or no, pal? You tell me no, yes, you tell me I'll be on my way.
I have no tickets.
You got no tickets. Well, you ain't got my money, okay?
Okay.
We'll see you later, freak.